big air.
Do we have the Raiders on our air?
Yeah, I think we do. We'll talk about that in a little bit.
I can't wait. No, I'm supposed to, before I even say hello, I've got to get that plug
okay.
in.
Okay, all right, well, good. I wanted to talk a little baseball.
Do me one favor, though.
Yes, sir.
I beg of you.
Yes.
Watch 5 minutes.
All right. No, listen, we'll get to the Raiders in a minute. I got plenty more to talk about.
You know something? You know how much I think of you?
You
better get to the Raiders.
Listen.
If one of our executives hears you doing something besides the Raiders, you're in trouble.
Who handles the rundown? Who's the boss of the rundown?
I guess you're in charge. Go ahead.
It's okay.
All right.
Don't make me turn this car around. All right.
Okay,
so the Rays, with the Rays winning. Are you happy with this? Is Zito doing this for you?
All right. No, but Dyer, listen.
Yes, sir.
I love you. I really, I think you got talent. You're one of the last ones left. But you really think you're going to do something before you plugged at the gates
okay.
on four?
Fine. You know what? This just in, Terrell Pryor is cleared to play.
Thank
and
you.
We're carrying the game.
Thank you.
Okay. So the Rays, with their win.
Stay tuned for the post-game show at 1 a.m.
All right. So they get the AL wild card. They're number 29 on the payroll list. If you look at what they did, it's incredible. You look at the A's, we didn't even get the wild card. We won the division. So I looked. The eight teams in the playoffs, five of them are not even in the top 10 when it comes to money. This is like money ball at work, right? I mean, the A's are the bottom of the, not the bottom of the barrel, but pretty low on payroll. So I guess money doesn't pay.
Yeah, the pregame show starts at 8.
You know what?
Then the
Don't
game
make
at
me,
8:30.
Do not make
And then around 2 a.m. we'll come on with the post. So it's the Raiders and the Chargers Sunday night on Cron.
Just because you're egging me on now, you know what I'm going to talk about? 49ers. The 49ers.
You
asked for this.
Well, that's part of the doubleheader.
All right, so it is a doubleheader, but you heard of this funny thing about Dante Whitner.
Yeah.
So he drops the letter. Now he's hitting her, right?
Yeah.
Right?
Now, there's going to be a lot of hitting in the Raiders and Chargers game, which begins at 8:30 on Cron.
You know what? You know what I'm going to do?
Yes.
Zito, because he's changed his name to Hitner, and by the way, he asked his mom. He had to change all the jerseys. He's not going to have that in time for the game.
Yeah.
Because of that, put the Gary graphic back up here. You know what I'm going to do because of that? I'm going to change one letter. World according to Dari.
Okay.
All right?
Well, my name will be changed.
What do you think of that?
Sunday at 8:30.
What do you think? Well, I'm going to change. I'm going to call this a world according to D-Rad.
Okay,
what do you think of that? What do you think of that?
Can I do one straight thing
you,
on Ford?
Yes, sir.
Dante Whitner, you ready?
Yes.
Is that, you know, because I've had a couple of my friends, too, though they're making it tougher for him to do his job.
Yeah.
But the league,
yeah.
I mean, honestly, they're worried about guys like Dante Hitner hurting the guys like Peyton Manning, Tom Brady, some of the big name stars that people tune in to watch.
I know, but just think about this. He got fined $21,000 for that last game.
I know.
And think about why Terrell Pryor is hurt in the first place with a concussion.
Well, you don't want the quarterback. This game, seriously, I mean, if you don't have the starting quarterbacks in there, the games sometimes are hard to watch.
Yeah.
You know, he's going over, mostly he's hitting receivers and running backs, but the star players, they'd like to keep on the field. They don't want that image of, oh, boy, we're going to jack somebody up
and
carry him off the field.
Yeah.
They want kids starting in high school to think, hey, this is a good sport to play.
I guess he's
so
just feeling.
And all you people that are involved with violence.
The game, it's football.
Yeah, football, you know what's coming Sunday night. No, you reason I'm teasing Darius so much is, I mean, we've got a game on. We should be promoting this, and yet you go off on a journalistic rant.
I feel a little throw up in my mouth right now.
No, I'm just
I don't know
playing.
If I can take any more.
I'm just playing, but it is. Darius, it never happened, and I lived here most of my life, right?
Yes.
And it never happened where the 49ers played.
Yes.
5:30 game,
right?
And the Raiders played at 8:30. It just never happened. So, Cron will be a part of that.
What,
you run out of plugs?
I can't even. Are you out of plugs yet?
No.
Listen.
I thought you were going to say, are you out of your mind? I just like play. You know why? Because there's nobody left. Now we get guys who read a teleprompter, and if you play with them, they make you look bad. Where, oh, my gosh, I can't react. I'm frozen.
Well,
and this guy's a jerk. But when I play with you, you can give it back, and it's refreshing.
Well, you've begged me to watch, and I'll be honest then. You begged me to watch 5 minutes, and you know what? I won't.
All right. I know you
There's
won't.
There's no way. Well, first of all,
Who
it's too late.
Who runs our station? Brian Greif. I told him a month ago. I said, Brian. There's nobody left. I'm just standing here trying to keep my spirit to be funny, and there's nobody to bounce off of except Daria.
Well, in some ways, don't you just do it for fun, even if nobody's left listening in the audience, too? I mean, you'll just keep talking, won't you?
Do you remember a song by Ricky? You remember Ricky Nelson?
Yes.
No, you may be too young.
Yeah, I'm old enough.
You can't please everyone. So you got to please yourself.
Well, there you go. Then we're doing it for just to do it.
No, I'm doing it to keep my job. Again, Raiders and Chargers, 8:30 Sunday night on Clark.
Oh, but by the way, let's back up a second. You're a guy who, by the way, changed your own name.
No, I just dropped the U out. This is like 35 years ago.
Yeah.
I've got a silent U, R-A-D-U-N-I-C-H.
Right.
And they kept calling me Rajunich, right?
Oh, okay, well.
And so I asked my dad, I said, Dad, can I change it? He said, yep, until the checks stop coming.
Okay, and he asked his mom, can I change it to Hittner? And I would ask you, can I change it to Dari? According to Dari.
Okay, as long as you change it and watch 5 minutes Sunday night.
I won't that bad. Oh, okay, no deal. All right, no deal.
We'll present the Chargers and the Raiders Sunday night.
We'll see you later. We'll be right back.